change my career, but I did do a master's degree after university, and I've always wanted to teach and become a teacher since a young age. So after my master's degree and after doing all of that work, I decided to put my subject knowledge to good use and teach that way. Yeah. I chose Stockton because straight away they seemed really, really supportive. You can see on the website you can get loads of support. You can see clearly how you're going to get assessed, and basically when I did my interview as well, they were really supportive. It was really nice to be able to go into school and feel welcome there, so that's why I chose them, and yeah, I think it was a good choice as well. Say to someone who's considering going into teaching to completely do it. It's so rewarding and worthwhile, although it's tough and it's stressful, and you will it will be hard work. You have the support around you, you have the support of Kirsten and Jeff, you have the support of the Stockton team, you have the support of your colleagues as well. And finding that friendship and the support there is really, really powerful and meaningful.